normally I'd aim for that tongue of smooth water over there. But I'm going to lose my rod to that tree if I do. So what I'll do is I'll cut out here to the left a bit. I might lower the rod anyway. It's going to suck me in. Some nice standing waves there to punch through. And we're through. Good fun. Don't try this in Tasmania in winter though.